subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for latest updates.
Hello friends, welcome to People Reviews. In this video, we are going to show you the top 10 best Johnny Depp movies of all time. Number 10. Dead Man. Dead Man is an English adventure film directed by Jim Jarmusch, starring Johnny Depp, Gary Farmer, Crispin Glover and Lance Henriksen in the lead roles. The film was produced by Demetra J. McBride. Neil Young composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 10th May 1996 and it has got 7.6 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 9. Blow. Blow is an English biography, crime and drama film directed by Ted Demme, starring Johnny Depp, Penelope Cruz, Franka Potente and Rachel Griffiths in the lead roles. The film was produced by Michael D. Luca. Graeme Revell composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 6th April 2001 and it has scored 7.6 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 8. Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas. Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas is an English adventure film directed by Terry Gilliam, starring Johnny Depp, Benicio Del Toro, Toby Maguire and Michael Lee Goggin in the lead roles. The film was produced by Harold Bronson. Ray Cooper composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 22nd May 1998 and it has got 7.6 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 7. Finding Neverland. Finding Neverland is an English biography film directed by Mark Foster, starring Johnny Depp, Kate Winslet, Julie Christie and Radha Mitchell in the lead roles. The film was produced by Nellie Bellflower. Jan A.P. Kaczmarek composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 17 December 2014 and it has scored 7.7 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 6. Donnie Brasco. Donnie Brasco is an English biography film directed by Mike Neville, starring Johnny Depp, Al Pacino, Michael Madsen and Bruno Kirby in the lead roles. The film was produced by Luis Di Guillermo. Patrick Doyle composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 27 February 1997 and it has got 7.7 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 5. What's Eating Gilbert Grape. What's Eating Gilbert Grape is an English drama film directed by Lasse Hallström, starring Johnny Depp, Leonardo DiCaprio, Juliette Lewis and Mary Steenburgen in the lead roles. The film was produced by David Matalon. Bjorn Isfalt composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 4th March 1994 and it has got 7.7 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 4. Ed Wood. Ed Wood is an English biography, crime and drama film directed by Tim Burton, starring Johnny Depp, Martin Landau, Sarah Jessica Parker and Patricia Arquette in the lead roles. The film was produced by Tim Burton and Denis Dinovi. Howard Shore composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 7th October 1994 and it has scored 7.8 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 3. Edward Scissorhands. Edward Scissorhands is an English drama film directed by Tim Burton, starring Johnny Depp, Winona Ryder, Diana Wiest and Anthony Michael Hall in the lead roles. The film was produced by Tim Burton. Danny Elfman composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 14 December 1990 and it has scored 7.9 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 2. Pirates of the Caribbean – Curse of the Black Pearl. Pirates of the Caribbean – Curse of the Black Pearl is an English action film directed by Gore Verbinski, starring Johnny Depp, Jeffrey Rush, Orlando Bloom and Keira Knightley in the lead roles. The film was produced by Jerry Bruckheimer. Klaus Badelt composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 9 July 2003 and it has got 8 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 1. Platoon. Platoon is an English drama film directed by Oliver Stone, starring Johnny Depp, Keith David, Forrest Whitaker and Francisco Quinn in the lead roles. The film was produced by Arnold Kopelser. Georges Delerue composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 6th February 1987 and it has scored 8.1 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Which one is your favorite? Please comment below. Thank you for watching.